Hi, I'm Dr. Goutham Kumar. I'm the multi-organ transplant surgeon at Manipal Group of Hospitals. Pancreas transplantation, if it is done alone, will last around 3 to 4 hours, and you'll probably have to stay in the ICU for 3 to 4 days, and post that around 10 days after pancreas transplantation in-house.